Now we have a few friends on stage. Let's ask them where they are coming and how they are feeling today. Hi.
Hi guys.
Hi everyone.
Yeah. Hi.
So from where you are?
We are from.
Introduce yourself and just roll on.
Yeah. We are from Chennai Institute of Technology, and I am V.A. Manush Chandrasekhar, pursuing my bachelor's degree in the stream of mechanical engineering.
Yourself?
My name is T. Pranav Gurushankar, pursuing third year mechanical engineering
welcome
CIT.
Pranav.
Thank you.
I'm Shubhartini, doing my third year mechanical engineering in CIT, Chennai Institute of Technology.
Cool. Yourself?
I'm Manila from Chennai Institute of Technology, pursuing my third year mechanical.
So, good. So, what do you feel about today? That is SOLIDWORKS 2017 launch at SIM Technologies Trade Centre, big event. So, what is your feeling? Can you please everyone share your own feeling?
Actually, it's a memorable experience for me because as a college student, the two from an industry-oriented college, this exposure has given me a lot of experience. And also, now I'm confident that I can do many industry projects. Already, we have done many industrial projects for many industries. And this platform has given me variety of opportunities to blossom further. And also, first of all, I would like to thank SIM Technologies. Actually, really... It's superb, and next, my sincere thanks goes to my college management for allowing me to participate here. And also, I would like to thank all of them for their good organization. And since SOLIDWORKS is not, is already familiar for me, it's not a new thing. And I could able to understand the importance of SOLIDWORKS and everything. That's it.
Thank you. All the best, guys. Anush, right? Okay. Hi, Pranav.
Yeah.
So, tell about your feeling and your exposure towards SOLIDWORKS 2017 launch.
Actually, I have been using the SOLIDWORKS all versions from earlier itself. So I feel very comfortable with the SOLIDWORKS, especially because while considering with other software, SOLIDWORKS would be much easy to use. And with upcoming versions, I feel more comfortable with that. I'm so happy to use SOLIDWORKS, and I'm very glad to hear to be here for the launch of 2017. It's giving much pleasure to me. Thank you very much for SimTech and my college side also for allowing to here participating at here. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Pranav. I have a separate question for you. So you please wait. I'll have you in cam. So you please tell me how you are feeling about today and the SOLIDWORKS 2017 launch at SIM Technologies, one of your vendor, simple vendor. Yeah.
Actually, we are using SOLIDWORKS from the earlier version itself. Today, I feel so different in this manner because we have a lot of conversation with many industrial experts, and thanks for SimTech for creating such an opportunity for us. And we, as a college students, don't have such an opportunity to meet an industrial person from different juries, including manufacturing, plastic molding, and so on. And they have created a great opportunity for us to explore our talents in Gil's department, because I'm interested in plastic molding, and I've come to know in today only that I can use SOLIDWORKS in plastic, and I'm so happy to explore, and I want to do lot SOLIDWORKS to do a lot of in their upcoming versions.
So she's so excited. So let's have another friend, Shubhavadini. Since I told you already about I'm having a special question for her. I got to see her ID card with SA India card. Can you please show that to the camera?
Actually, we are all SA members.
So all are. That's great. You too.
But I don't have.
Cool. Can you please elaborate me about SA India and your participation towards that?
Yeah, actually, SA India is actually a part of SAE International, which is founded by Henry Ford, as we know. And it is an active association which consists of all the, students as well as the industrialists who are involved as an association in order to bring about interaction between the industry and the student, so that we will be like prepared when we face when we go for a job, we'll be prepared and we'll gain more knowledge. We'll be already getting exposed to the industry and how the real-time practices actually go about, right?
Okay.
So, and we have various competitions in the national level, like Baja SA, Baja, which is actually alter and vehicle competition, which I was a part of actually.
Actually, I am a part of Baja. Before.
we do various other vehicle. We build vehicles like Baja, E-Baja. We've already hybrid vehicles, solar vehicles, FE cycle.
Okay. Okay, so what is your specific part of Baga? That means, what is your specialization in that?
Yeah, I've been participating in conventions since the first year, and I've been winning the first prize only.
Wow, congrats. Yeah. Thank you.
During the Kalasa Lingam University convention, our students won the overall championship. We bagged nearly 26 awards.
Okay.
And last time it was held in VIT, and we bagged 16 awards.
Great.
And this time we are going for again. This time we are participating, and also last time in ESVC we participated, and we have gone up to the final round, and we secured 10th place, 26th place out of 78. We secured 26th place, and it has been a great thing for us. And we are manufacturing 7 vehicles in our college, which includes Baha, E-Baha, ESVC, Golf Cart, E-Bike. And this time we are proud to say that E-Bike we have secured 2nd place.
Congrats.
Supra also.
Yeah.
Supra, which is actually an international Formula 1.
I think CIT is providing most of the chances
platform,
for you.
Yeah.
So
sure.
Hope all the very success.
Sure.
And may know where is the Baga racing is going
indoor.
To happen?
Indoor. Same. Same track. Yeah. Yes,
okay. That's great. Can we have some entertaining session here?
Fine.
So you choose your own dialogue. Which is famous for everything, which is known dialect for everyone, right?
Yeah.
Like Rajini dialogue,
yeah.
anything.
It's becoming dub smash or something?
Yeah, like kind of thing.
Oh God.
I have one dialogue for Shubha Vartini, and you have to choose your own dialogue.
Okay.
Come here, Shubha Vartini. நீங்க என்ன டைலாக் சொல்ல போறீங்கன்னா, பிரதர் எனக்கு ஆல்ரெடி ஆள் இருக்கு, இதை மட்டும் சொல்லுங்க.
சூட்ஸ் பர்ஃபெக்ட்.
கம் ஆன், அந்த நஸ்ரியா சொன்ன அதே கெஸ்டரோட சொல்றீங்க.
ஐயோ, நான் படம் ஒரு தடவை தான் பார்த்திருக்கேன்.
நானும் ஒரு தடவை தான் பார்த்திருக்கேன். கம் ஆன்
பிரதர், எனக்கு ஆல்ரெடி ஆள் இருக்கு.
சூப்பர். தேங்க்யூ சோ மச். யுவர் செல்ஃப்.
ஐ வில் டு விஜய், மை ஹீரோ.
யா, கோ அஹெட்.
என் நெஞ்சில் குடியிருக்கும் என் அன்பான ரசிகர்களுக்கு வணக்கம். ஒரு வாட்டி முடிவு பண்ணிட்டனா என் பேச்சை நானே கேட்க மாட்டேனா.
கிரேட் தென், தேங்க்யூ. பிரணவ், சம்திங் ட்ரை பண்ணுங்க. சூர்யா ஃபேன், நாங்கள் ரொம்ப ப்ரௌடாக சொல்லிக்கலாம், நீங்களே
சொல்லுங்க.
இந்த கோட்டை தாண்டி நீயும் வரக்கூடாது, நானும் வரமாட்டேன். பேச்சு பேச்சா தான் இருக்கணும்.
கண்டிப்பா அப்படிதான் இருக்கும். தேங்க்யூ பிரணவ் ஃபார் யூ. சூர்யான்னு சொன்னோடனே தக்கு ஞாபகம் வருது, என்னோட பேர் தான். நெக்ஸ்ட் திங் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா வர்ணம் ஆயிரம். எவ்வளோ டைலாக்ஸ் இருக்கு?
பேசிக்கலி ஐ எம் அ வாட்ச் மெக்கானிக், ஸோ எனக்கு இதெல்லாம் சர்வசாதாரணம்.
தேங்க்யூ. அட்லாஸ்ட் ஒன்லி ஒன் சீக்வன்ஸ் ஐ ஆம் மிஸ்ஸிங். இந்த சிஐடிக்குன்னு ஒரு தனி டைலாக்ஸ்லாம் வச்சுருப்பீங்களே.
கேன்
யூ ப்ளீஸ் மேக் தட் கோரஸ்? அதெல்லாம் தேவையில்ல, சின்னதாக ஒன்று சொல்லிக்கலாம். எல்ஐசி ஹைட்டு, சிஐடினா வெயிட்டு.
Thank you
so much.